No, it's just lifting my spirits a little bit.
So you haven't been going for a while?
No, it's new. It showed up in the hallway the other day. I think it's heading to Taryn's sister or something. I don't really know.
How long ago did you write the song for Love Is Dead?
I wrote them all during, what if this is just how like I work, you know what I mean? Like, what if you just had everyone had shit like this? You know what I mean? You know, you're going to the post office and, you know, you're not smiling, you're just hanging with your fucking, you know.
I'm not.
Your staff.
Let's simmer down.
They were all written, it's the first, songs are funny, you know, you can't just sit down and write a song. I mean, you know, I can, but it wouldn't be a very good song. You kind of got to wait for the song to come. And I've been able to, you know, I'm always writing songs, but I've never written this many before. And these pretty much were all written in a very short period of time, in a, you know, probably 4 months, 5 months period of time.
Had you already met Taryn at this point?
Oh yeah. Well, it's really the first, I mean, I think whenever you write a song, it's in a response to something, big or small, you know, whether you're aware of it or not. You know, I gotta think there's a, you know, an action and a reaction to everything. But this was certainly the first time that I ever was writing out of a real specific reaction. I just couldn't stop. It would be 3 a.m. and I just couldn't sleep, and I started writing songs. I mean, I think fucking Opposite of Horse, man, I think, you know, I started writing that one night at like 12:30 at night. By like 1:15, the whole song was written. I went upstairs to record it at 1:30 in the morning. Recorded all, you know, first takes. And by, you know, 2:30 that morning, I had it mixed. And that's what's on the album, that exact version. I mean, and that's like every day was kind of like that. You know, nothing like being really, really sad to get some shit going. But yeah, that's what it was like during that time period. It was, and I'd never experienced anything like that before, never.